Assalamu alaikum, Brother Abu Bakr. JazakAllah khair for making the time to speak to us today at the World Halal Summit OIC Expo. Abu Bakr, for the audience listening, can you tell us where you've come from and what have you focused on in this expo so far?
Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulullah. My name is Abu Bakr Sadiq Muhammad, and I'm your brother from Nigeria, alhamdulillah. And this is my first time actually coming to this World Halal Summit taking place here in Turkey, organized by CIMIC, Discover Events, and also the OIC. Alhamdulillah, for me, one of the major take-homes at this event is the fact that I have been able to meet with a lot of Muslim brothers. I've been able to network with brothers from Turkey, from Indonesia, from Malaysia, from different parts of the world. And most importantly, seeing the efforts that the Ummah is making at promoting halal consumption and halal products on a global scale. I mean, subhanAllah, just thinking in one part of the world and just thinking of your own little contribution without seeing the impact it has on a global or effect it has on a global scale is something that for a lot of us who remain in our boxes, if we don't travel, we don't see it. So for me, I've seen this impact, I've seen the need for it, and I've seen that there is a great opportunity for the Muslim Ummah to not only do business, but also to do da'wah. Just as was the... This was also the tradition of the Sahabas of the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, where they would go out to do business, buy transactions, and they would also do da'wah. They would establish in certain communities business trading and also establish masajids and places of worship. And that is what we must do today as an ummah, not only amongst ourselves as Muslims, but amongst those that are non-Muslims as well, for them to understand our faith and for us to also promote our faith as well.
Beautifully articulated, brother. And I know that you've brought quite a lot of the number of delegates from Nigeria this year. Are we expecting to see more delegates next year, inshallah?
Bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, if Allah spares us, we hope to bring more delegates from Nigeria to attend this event, to attend the summit and also take part in the expo, as well as exhibitors as well. I think the most important are really the exhibitors who can showcase a lot of the halal products we have in Nigeria here in this expo and also a lot of other expos we might have across the globe.
Perfect. JazakAllah khair so much. May Allah increase the barakah in everything that you're doing, brother.
Ameen. JazakAllah khair.
Barakah.